All right, here we are at Monster Jam World Finals 18. We are ready for racing. Who's going to win this year's racing?
All right, here it goes. It is time for Monster Jam World Finals racing. Yeah! Woo! There's a fire on the water fountain. Oh yeah! Finally has come. Yeah, yes, there he is.
But yeah!
Oh yeah. Yes. I can see him. I'm gonna be rooting for Big T this year.
Time for Monster Jam World Finals 18 racing. Who's going to be taking this year's racing champion at Monster Jam World Finals 18 in Las Vegas, Nevada, baby? The racing is officially begins now. Bryce Candy Mohawk Warrior, Cody Chelsea, Monster Energy.
Who's going to take hold of?
It's Cody Chelsea, Monster Energy. It is. Something red light up, but
whoa, Cameron Queen North Diver doing a wheelie during the racing. That's unbelievable.
By smoke and he just spun around. Man, you can smell the smoke right here. Whoa, Conan River Maxi has fun. It's cousin Becky Montana, Toro Loco. Oh man. Whoa, Becky Montana, Toro Loco. Oh my. Unbelievable crash here during the finish line. Whoa, Tristan Engel and Urshaga are having trouble.
Yeah. Whoa, BJ Johnson gets back in garage. Whoa, he's trying to catch up. But... So Bruce got to be winning the championship round of Monster Jam World Finals 18. Can it be Tyler Bennett needing a grape digger or Ryan Yanez instead of a digger? We'll see what happens. Yep, sure is winning. There will be an encore. Wow! 25 years of Monster Jam history. History. Trying to find it the right distance. flipping midair. That's, yeah, my, that's the most thing I ever seen. It hurt the rest of them. Here come the rest of the trucks. Wow. Wow, there's BKT in 25 years of Monster Jam history. Champion. See you there.